I think when you talk about what are the opportunities for dealers, I think it's technology. I mean, every consumer these days seems to have a smartphone and wants to be able to access things quickly and easily. And so dealers are really getting intuitive with chat and text. And they, you know, if you're not facilitating a relationship via mobile phone these days, you're missing the boat. So I think that is a big thing in the market right now. You know, chatting with customers, still people are not, not wanting to pick up the phone sometimes and talk to a dealership. They want to, you know, ease into that relationship, and chat and text is a great way to do it. So we've made it a very streamlined mobile site. It's not an app, it's a site. So you can still go in and research cars. You can still see the dealerships available, and it is easy as putting in your name and your email and your phone number, and then you'll be connected to the dealer. So it's a quick three-liner that is not, you know, intrusive or, you know, overbearing. A lot of people don't want to sit on their phone and fill out a 15-page application. They just want to connect with the dealer right then and there. We also have access to a dealer directory. So consumers can, if they're, you know, if I'm here in Irvine, I can say, where's the closest Mercedes-Benz dealer? And I know, you know, Fletcher Jones is going to be the first one that comes up on that list because it's the closest. So they can see, you know, for parts and service, you know, car breaks down, where's the closest dealer? That's a great feature of the mobile site that we've developed just recently, actually, over the last year and a half.